Damn bounty Spike put on me. All they want is money. They just want money off my damn bounty. The highest bounty. Crap. Where's that damn compass? Need it for the Master Emerald so I can restore energy. What's that?
Back. I don't know. I guess I'm just a little paranoid.
In the desert.
Hey,
that's why I've been.
Shit, do they know? Who are you guys?
Oh, me? Name's Zone. I kind of got trapped here. I've been here for a while, and then I met this guy. So.
All right. I know this might sound weird, but you know, like, a compass that, like, leads to, like, a big green emerald and then the Master Emerald? Like, possibly. I'm trying to look for it. I need to restore compass. Energy to something.
Compass.
Well, yeah, that should tell you where to go. Come here, follow me.
Alright. I don't know what that means.
Okay, well, looks like I'm gonna have to read it out to you. Basically, this basically means to go. You have to go past the stars, so it's most definitely out of this plane of reality. This is basically just a pinpoint. So if you go past the stars, or even just out of this universe in general, you'll find the emerald, and the compass should also lead you there. You just have to guide it with your heart, though. And also, there's energy and stuff like that. So, if you
there's
can
like
sense
something
energy,
that will glow, there's like something that will glow at the sky or something.
And only certain people can find it. So that's another thing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that barely helped me.
I mean, I guess. Well, I don't know if we'd be any assistance. I want to get out of here, but it's really up to Blade.
Yeah, I want to.
We could probably help you find it. I mean, if certain people can find it, but that doesn't mean that not everybody can get it. If you're led to there, we can help you on your mission.
Alright, that's why I've been waiting. Like, where does this location specifically lead?
That's a good question. Nobody really knows. I mean, all I know is that it's supposed to pinpoint the line being, I don't know, some type of temple, and then this being a huge emerald or a diamond or
temple,
huge
temple.
Ball of energy.
Alright, good to
temple,
hear.
Temple.
Do any of you have, like, any chaos emerald to help, like, track it down? Because, like, you can kind of use chaos energy to help track down one location.
Oh, I also saw another one, like, I think.
Yeah,
I
got an emerald right here.
Somewhere here. Oh, yeah. That was the one I was talking about.
Perfect.
Yeah, don't worry, I pickpocketed it. So, I guess we leave
the chaos
them.
Energy on that pinpoint or the lower thing. Doesn't matter. Hopefully it works.
All right.
Oh! Back. Is it over?
Yeah. Wow, I didn't know that it would do that entirely, but
yeah, I didn't think it would basically, practically make an earthquake.
There's maybe gonna have something, like a huge light that'll come or something.
Or maybe I just need to take the emerald out, I don't know.
Wait, try taking the maybe emerald out and it should pinpoint, like, an area. Maybe in your mind or something. I don't know. I barely know about chaos energy.
Yeah.
It feels strange. Sense.
Is it?
Well, in that case, it works.
Saying to go somewhere.
Yeah.
Saying to go somewhere.
We have to go to a temple, but I'm not sure if it's on Angel Island or not. I haven't been out of this place in a while.
I don't think it's Angel Island. I think it's kind of like a huge temple or something.
Maybe even place out. Hold on. Let me feel it again.
Here, try
the energy feels
one direction. Like, try moving in one direction. If it feels stronger, then we're going in that direction.
The energy feels isolated.
Wait, let me try.
Yeah, it feels much stronger over there.
It's this way. It's this way.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yep.
Let's do this.
My wings. Jeez.
God, you okay?
It hurts.
So, good and bad news.
I saw another vision.
Good news is that there's a ton of energy in there. Bad news is that I can't get the door open unless we force it down, it's not the best because of that up there.
Let me show you
a lot of rocks falling. We'd have to be very quick.
Well, you already know what the second option was.
All right.
We might have to. All right, get your chaos emerald out. We're going for it. The next plane that comes by. Use your flame abilities, absorb the energy a little bit, and then turn into a fireball or whatever. Then grab onto us. We're going up there. There's one! Go! Yes. Go! All
right, here we go.
Feel a little bit of energy. Here, absorb it as well. God, that plane
is
a disaster. We nearly broke through it. I'm not the only one who sees something over there, right? Something inside of there?
Wait a minute.
It's that
Hold
guy
on.
From my vision. It's that one guy from my vision.
What the hell is going on here? Knuckles?
What the?
Oh. Calm down, little. It's a chaos emerald.
Whoa.
It's a chaos emerald.
Whoa.
Shit. He's out.
Who the fuck are you?
What the heck? Watch out for the edge. Watch out for the edge.
You look ugly.
What are you doing?
Hey. No.
No.
Sorry, kid.
You ugly.
Watch out.
Behind you.
Oh, crap.
Hey.
Knuckles, what are you doing?
Don't know you.
Yes, you do. It's me, your friend Sonic.
I don't. I don't know who that is.
You're here because of the damn compass.
The fuck?
Take this. Boss.
Okay.
Please.
I don't remember.
The emerald.
Stay away from the chaos.
We're not here for that stupid emerald. Well, I'm not, at least. I'm just here for the compass, right?
Yeah, we're here for the compass, but we might as well get the emerald while we're at it.
Well, in that case...
Just save the chaos emerald, I think.
I don't know.
Weak.
That blue one on him. You remember this? Why was he isolated?
There he goes.
Hurry!
What?
I'm not the only one gaining an energy source here, right?
No! That energy. You only have 6 chaos emerald. You have the six one.
Do I still have my glasses with me and my old tech? I do. You guys go over there, fight them. I need to gain my stuff. Give me the chaos emerald. I use time travel to go back.
All right.
All right, come on. Well, you do that. I need to. I'm back! You recognize me, right?
For years!
Where the... Oh, your goggles.
Listen, we don't want to hurt you. I just need the compass so I can get to the Master Emerald. I need to restore peace or, like,
I've been
energy.
Darning it for millions of years!
Yes, it's just the energy is drained! The Master Emerald's energy is drained! I know where the Super Emerald is.
What are you talking about?
I need to restore the energy to the Master Emerald.
Sonic?
What are you talking about?
Sonic?
You've been isolated. We found you in this cube.
Yo. I don't want to hurt you.
I don't trust you
with the compass.
There's somebody that's coming.
Please.
Speak of the devil.
It's our only hope.
It's him! What? I knew when somebody was coming.
Now who are you?
We gotta stop them from getting that emerald.
But Spike, but us.
What the?
He's.
Whoa!
What the heck?
Who the hell are you?
Just wait one moment, please. Well, I'm Croft. I'm Spike. I'm not Spike. Anything.
Why do you feel robotic?
I think he is robotic.
Is there.
It seems you met my latest creation.
No.
What the heck? Wait, what?
Who? He's fat! And blue shirt.
Wait. Why is...
Take the compass. Okay, so we have Spike, but he's... Metallic? Ew. Eggman.
Why I present you to you Metal Spike. Metal Sonic didn't hold up against you. So next thing I thought was... You remember how you used to tell me that Spike was the one that killed me? I reversed that. Since I already knew. So that... I thought since he was able to defeat me... I don't know, I replace him with Metal Sonic. So, my latest creation here is Metal Spike.
Yeah, not for long.
Let's see how you hold
up. This feel familiar.
He's here for the compass.
Don't worry.
You sure it's not
this feels familiar to me. Like, deja vu. I remember that Eggman system.
Isn't he the one that
get the emerald.
That's
the reason why I was trapped in that stupid...
Whoa! Chaos control! So... Oh god, use the chaos control. Wait, Knuckles, do you remember that weird blue form thingy that you did when you had a little lightning on your hands? Try doing that. I tried gaining some energy from it, and I got a little bit.
Whoa!
Eggman took the chaos emerald!
Now we're getting good.
monster. Get out of here. I got this.
Okay.
Not Nick.
I'll be even now.
It's been a while.
Right there!
You don't want to mess around with me.
And you really think you can defeat the real Sprite? You're just daddy. Hector! This is real.
Wait a minute. I have 5 emeralds. You have a red emerald. That's the 7th one. We need to lead him to it so I can use the energy to
get super. Eggman took. Eggman took the last emerald. Eggman took the last emerald. No.
Or did he have a clone? Because we could go super. Doesn't matter if it's fake or not. We need to go. Knuckles, wake up! Knuckles, back up! Back up a long shot!
Wow. What was that?
I don't know. It's so cool. It's the first time. Come on, we need to get there faster! You're backing up.
I already got
up
the emerald. The emerald energy is already with me.
He's the one that trapped us from the desert.
You're telling me this fat bozo has power in him?
Yeah, pretty much.
I remember.
You really think you could be?
I remember everything.
All you Mobians.
Dance mode.
I have the power.
I'm not a Mobian.
I'm not
a Mobian.
What the hell?
What's
up?
Get out of my face! With the power of a Chaos Emerald.
The only one here who has guts to attack you. Lightning dash!
No! Either way!
You,
you don't need these wings, do you?
How many times you hit me? I didn't collect the emerald's energy. You took too long. Focused on my invention.
I'm just gonna lay here for
not for long. I can't harm them. Shit. Huh?
You'll die alone. But your other friend! Yeah! Doctor, I killed 2 of them.
I can't.
Nah.
That's good. I collected the energy from the emerald. Retreat! We don't need.
I'd win!
I can't breathe.
Get out of here, Doctor!
Let's leave. We have no more purpose.
Where is this? Feel energy attaching to my metal hand. Just lightning and energy. Bam!
Something.
My knee hurts really bad.
Only hope in one condition. Better keep this compass. Must keep this compass in good hands.
Whoa! Whoa!
This compass holds the power of the Master Emerald.
I'll take it. I'll put it on my bag.
Come on, Blade.
Now I shall help your friends before it's too late.
The name's Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. Universe 1992. Or Glass Verse. Ow!
Yeah.
My hand!
Now.
Okay.
How about.
Never do a handshake with you again. Got it. Okay.
Eggman's gone. Sorry. Eggman.
Great.
Is gone.
He's gone.
Yeah.
He's gone.
Shit.
We're okay. He still hurts.
Eggman is the one that put us at the desert. He's the one.
I remember you. I'm not sure you remember me, but yeah, actually, Zone Hedgehog, kind of a hedgehog at least. I was there with you and another version of Silver, I guess. And that's where I first met Eggman, and well, let's just say that Chip has,
what's his name?
Kind of a good.
I was also here. I was also here, I think. Until, like, when Eggman did bring us to the desert.
The only important thing is that we need to find that emerald before he does.
We should keep the compass safe and find the Master Emerald.
Yeah.
The only power that could defeat Eggman. So enough wasting time. Let's go and find the Master Emerald. You want to get choked? Then let's go.
Hey.
I said healed. I cannot.
He needs to be healed.
I can barely move around with this damn leg.
I'll give up.
I'm not coming.
That was a good adventure.
Now the only important thing.
Now we need to.
My arm is terrible. My arm is still broken since.
Well,
nothing.
Only thing that we really need to do is keep that egghead from getting the emerald. And
Do you know how to restore energy to emeralds? Because that one's kind of loosened. You could try using that weird fist healing mechanic on this. It might make it better. Whoa. I'm good. Got it. Absorb the energy in my hand.
Can I too?
I don't know. It might shock you because I just put a hand that's been around a lot of electricity right in the energy source, but go ahead.
You do realize we can use this chaos symbol to teleport anywhere, right?
Yeah. Or wasn't that the
right? Yeah, but we can just.
I can't tell.
You can just run.
Let's go.
That's not what we're doing.
Everybody, touch the Chaos Emerald.
Okay. If I can.
Are you okay? Alright. You guys ready?
Yep.
Three,